Ladies and gentlemen, what you are about to see is going to blow your mind. We have traveled far and beyond and found a 3-foot girl-eating chicken.